Hello, my evil villains, and this is the evil Punisher. So I just wanted to go ahead and make this video of a bit of a room, like a lair tour, you know what I mean? Like I've been working a whole lot, you guys, and I've been doing stuff here and there, helping with helping my wife and still maintain the villain in me. Still maintaining the villain in me and still, take care of my kids. And, so this is pretty much it, you guys. This is pretty much my room, my lair. This is my evil lair. This is where I come to kind of reflect. I kind of reflect. And a big shout out to VHS and 4K. I love your videos, man. Especially the ones that you've been making. I do think it's cool that you're getting personal, and I do appreciate you, mentioning me in your videos. Man, it does feel good to have somebody say something good about me. I don't get that a whole lot. You guys, everybody knows. Oh, man. It's tough being a villain, you guys. It's tough, but it is what it is, you guys. I am who I am. So yeah, a big shout out to VHS and 4K. I'll leave a link in the comment section of his latest video. He wants to do a show and tell on a Sunday, I believe. So I got motivated. I just worked 16 hours, you guys, yesterday. Worked 16 hour double shift, you guys, and I had some sleep this morning, and waking up to VHS and 4K latest upload, it kind of motivated me to kind of just play along, you know. I do kind of see him as a friend of mine, you know, a YouTube friend of mine. Yeah, his videos are great. I love your videos, man. I love your videos. Keep doing it, man. I love it a lot. So, as I said, he does. We do share some similarities, man. We both like more or less the same thing. So, I'm gonna play along with this whole Sunday videos upload. Just showing what I pretty much do on a day off, you guys. This is what I do on a day off, all right? I do drink. I do drink. Shout out to all those grown villains that, every once in a while you just need a beer, you know what I mean? And, I do smoke cigarettes, you guys. This is pretty much my lair. This is my evil lair. And, I do these things. And, and I do work on a few things. Look at this thing. Oh, man, I love this M4 right here. Look at this. This is the latest video I'm gonna upload later tonight, okay, you guys? So keep watching. This is a badass paint job right here. It's Joker inspired. I got it from Joker inspired. But then again, you know what? It also reminds me of Riddler. Not to say it kind of inspired me to do the paint job. Basically, yeah, you guys already know Joker. Joker got me to. Joker definitely influenced me to paint this Springer right here. This is the M4 Springer that I had up on the pegboard up there. Hopefully, I'm gonna have this whole pegboard full of guns, you guys. Hopefully. But I was working on this one this afternoon, and I had a few beers, so I'm chilling. Nothing new to the suit rack, you guys. Nothing new. It is still the same. And it's still there. It's still doing what it's supposed to. Here over here, you guys, I did make these boxes. These boxes are out, ready for shipment. Until I can get some approval from UPS, you guys. And right here, I do have my Project Mayhem papers with some BBs and the pistol in there that I'm hoping to ship out pretty soon, you guys. Pretty soon. Pray that UPS just cuts all the BS, you guys, and just lets me ship out these damn boxes, all right? Over here, you already know, I use this for my shooting range to test out doing my shooting reviews for my pistols, for my airsoft guns. Over here, you guys, in the corner over here, I do have the vest. I haven't uploaded the giveaway yet because I'm not ready for it. But I do have these tactical vests right here. And I do keep some supplies that I use for making videos. Or just to pretty much use for my LAIR, you guys. Yeah, I bought these paintbrushes. You guys already know. And yes, yes, the pegboard. Oh, I want to fill this thing up full of guns. Over here on this side, you guys, I have my workshop. Let me get focused here. Okay, I pretty much use this workshop right here to do what I need to do on my board right here, on my, my table. Nothing new, you guys. You guys already know I have a map of the United States. All the dots symbolizes, all the places I ship boxes to, or I need to ship boxes to. So, yeah, keep watching, you guys. So here it is, you guys. This is where I pretty much hear my music. I use these crates, you guys. I'm very simple. I'm a simple man. I don't need, you know, furniture or anything like that. I pretty much just use whatever I can grab, whatever I can get from wherever I need to use. I just get it. And then, yeah, you guys already know I took these from work. So let me show you guys. You're pretty much, this is my layout. This is my table right here. This is where I do all my villainy, right? I post videos over here, and I do my thing, you know. This is where I like to hang out and chill. And this is pretty much it, you guys. Nothing to it. I still got my battle belt. I do want to do some type of workout. I've been getting I just been wanting to get in shape, right? I kind of want to build some muscle here. But I'm definitely gonna be using the battle belt just for lifting weights and stuff. And I used a screwdriver because I did take off all these attachments. Stay tuned, you guys, because I am going to showcase the Joker-inspired M4 paint job right here. So keep watching, you guys. And this is it, you guys. This is pretty much my layout of my whole evil LAIR. Real quick, because the video's going to get cut off right now. Here you go. This is it, you guys. This is where Evil Punisher does his videos, and hope you enjoyed hope you guys enjoyed what I had to say, and I'll see you on the next one.